Hello, everyone, and welcome back to God of War.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that.
Hurry, gotta hurry, quickly, quickly. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't do this to me. And I just lost it. Oh my gosh. There we go.
Wow. Yonan. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Miss me.
Hello, Baldur.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you...
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! You're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
No! You broke the gate! That was our only way to Yonan!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes, by all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I'm ready.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up!
I will break you!
He just won't give up. Oh my gosh! Oh no.
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over, isn't it?
So be it. Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will. What did you do?
Stay still.
Oh my gosh.
Are you gonna
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Completed. Now we just need to get out of here.
Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
Boy.
It wasn't me.
Ooh, level 5. Come here, you. Oh,
It was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving.
Go on.
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. I wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
You know I got us into it. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
I need to find another one of those.
So, I can't feel my fingers.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
Can't break that thing. Oh, I see.
Oh, here's up there. Could we jam a door open, maybe?
Hold up. Just got switch weapons. There we go. Oh, come on. Oh, crap. Oh my gosh. Done. Now let's just keep on going.
Wait.
I don't need a chest.
I would never
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
You never feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again?
Yes.
I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please, please, please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. In time, you affect me. You affect me.
Come on. No. Yes.
I won't.
Come on.
Come on. Ruined my life.
Honey, we can figure this out. I promise. Trust me. I know how
to.
I never want to see you again. Never.
What you did to me. What you did to me! I'm a coward, I'm a boy.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Okay, now go back down. I think it's out of view.
Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Who is that?
We must hurry.
Kratos knows who that voice is.